Hey Arnold, the Jungle Movie has officially released on Nickelodeon, and it only makes sense that I review the 2002 theatrical feature before I get around to reviewing that movie. Hey there, everybody. This is 22 Tiger Dude here, and I'm here to review Hey Arnold, the movie. So, Hey Arnold, the movie is directed by Tuck Tucker, and it has, well, the entire voice cast from the original show, Hey Arnold, along with Jennifer Jason Leigh and Christopher Lloyd. So, Hey Arnold, the movie tells the story of this man named Mr. Sheck who wants to destroy Arnold's neighborhood, as in destroying all the stores, all the houses, just everything in the neighborhood. So, in order for that to not happen, it's up to Arnold and his best friend Gerald to go find this government document to stop this from happening. I am a huge fan of the original show. I love Hey Arnold so much. It's one of my favorite cartoons of all time. I would actually go out of my way and say that this is my second favorite Nickelodeon cartoon of all time. So obviously, when a theatrical film came out back in 2002, I was very excited. And as a kid, I think I remember liking it. I don't remember the movie too much, to be honest. Now that I'm older, I think I can see why the movie never really stuck with me as I grew up, because, oh man, this is a very, and I mean very, forgettable movie. This is very disappointing, and I am a massive fan of the cartoon. Maybe some fans of the cartoon won't be too bothered by this movie and could get enjoyment out of it, and I can understand why, but for me, this really pales in comparison to the original show. Now, look, that's not to say I think this is a terrible movie. It's not a terrible animated movie. It's not one of the worst animated movies I've seen or anything. It's just underwhelming. That's just the best way to describe it. Now, first of all, I'll say this. The voice acting is good. I did like the voice acting here. The voice cast from the original show, they do voice the characters in the theatrical film, and I do think that they all did a very great job. You know, the voice actor for Arnold, he really is great. The voice actor for Gerald, he's great. The voice actress for Helga, she's great. Dan Castellaneta, you know, who's also known for voicing Homer Simpson in The Simpsons. He's obviously always gonna be freaking great as Grandpa, as well as the voice actress for Grandma, or Harold, or any of the other Hey Arnold characters. The voice acting from everyone is really good. Same thing goes for Jennifer Jason Leigh as this character, Bridget. The character's not in this film that much, but she does do a very good job with the voice work. And Christopher Lloyd, that's right, Christopher Lloyd is actually in this film for a little bit, and his voice work is really good too. Some of the animation in this film was very nice, and obviously, since this is a theatrical movie, the animation is gonna be quite different from the original show. Like, when you compare the animation, the movie, to the original show, it is just a little bit different. And there's some moments where I was like, yeah, that looked really nice. Like, there were some shots in this film where I was actually very impressed with how the animation looked, how it was drawn, and everything. Grandma's subplot, which involves her escaping prison, I will say I did find a lot of enjoyment with that one. Anytime the movie did cut to Grandma, I was laughing. And I would even say some of the times when the movie would cut to Grandpa and the other residents, I did enjoy those scenes too. There are some funny moments in this film. Some of the comedic timing did definitely work. And as far as the characters do go from the show, I still enjoyed them. I really didn't hate any of the characters as far as like the show goes. For sure, I still really love Arnold. I still really like Gerald. You know, Helga has always been my least favorite character, but you know, she's Helga. She's You know, she's just Helga. Obviously, I just told you grandma, grandpa, and even though you don't get a lot of Harold or Eugene or any of the other kids for what they had in this film, they were really enjoyable. However, straight off the bat, I gotta say, a huge problem I had with Hey Arnold the movie was just how rushed it was, especially when this movie starts. All I'm gonna say is, when this movie starts, the main plot with Mr. Sheck wanting to destroy the neighborhood, it already starts. There is no setup. You would think maybe you get at least maybe 10 minutes of setup. No. Literally, the minute this movie starts, the main premise of this movie starts. Now, unfortunately, while I did say there were some nice moments when it comes to the animation, other times, I have to be honest, the animation surprisingly doesn't hold up. Like, revisiting this movie as I'm older, I'm actually surprised to say that the animation and certain shots really don't look that good. It really is 50-50, to be honest. Like, half the time, the animation actually does look really solid. I really like it. And then there's other times where it just looks really, really off. And even the voice, I noticed that the voice didn't always fit, like when the characters' mouths were going up and down, like it didn't always sink in, I noticed. As far as the story goes, this is a very, very generic storyline. It's really predictable. There's not even much of an adventure that goes along with it. Like, it's really basic. And you guys know me, I have no problem with basic storylines as long as the adventure sticks out and I'm having fun and it is well realized. But Hey Arnold, the movie, the adventure really wasn't all that exciting. I was actually getting pretty bored around the middle section of this movie. And keep in mind, this is a short movie. This movie is like 1 hour and 10 minutes, and I think that's without the end credits. This movie is like under 1 hour and 10 minutes. This is actually very short for an animated film. And for me to even be bored in the middle portion of this film, what does that really tell you? Like, from the minute this movie opens, I already automatically know how the movie's gonna end. There's really no surprises in this film. There's this stranger with a deep voice, and the identity of this stranger. Wow, could the movie not be any more predictable with that reveal? The movie introduces Bridget, like I said earlier, voiced by Jennifer Jason Leigh, and yeah, you don't get much of her. The character is very forgettable.
All she did really was just give Arnold and Gerald these spy equipment, and that's really it. That's all she's there to do in the movie, and they don't really do any more stuff with this character.
Mr. Schick is your generic villain, your generic, oh, I want to destroy the neighborhood. There really isn't anything special to him. The voice work with him is actually very cool, and I actually forgot who voiced him. I'll put it down the screen. I just blinked out. He did a very good job voicing Mr. Schick, however. The voice work was very well done with the character. It did fit him. It's just that the character, how he was written, there's just really nothing interesting about him. And then the movie just ends abruptly. Once the movie's done, it just cuts the end credits, and that was the adventure. And I'm just sitting here personally going, that was it? That was really what you had to offer for Hey Arnold, the movie? And this is from the same team behind the original show. And then the other problem I had with the film, while there were times that the comedy did work, other times the humor didn't necessarily work for me. Overall, Hey Arnold, the movie is a very generic animated movie. The adventure isn't even exciting. As a huge fan of the animated show, this was a massive letdown. I really did not like Hey Arnold, the movie all that much. Hey Arnold, the movie is going to get 2 out of 4 stars from me. So you guys, in the comments down below, let me know, what did you think about Hey Arnold the movie? This is 22 Tiger Dude here, and don't forget that I will always have Tiger Power!